Oscar Twatwa, the head teacher of Rwamwanja Senior Secondary School, was recognized and awarded among the best teachers making a difference in Uganda. Rwamwanja Senior Secondary School is located at Rwamwanja Refugee Settlement in Kamwanja District in southwestern Uganda. The school is bringing hope to refugees fleeing conflict plus the host communities. Oscar Twatwa says when he took over the school, it was in a sorry state and just a little over 300 students from senior 1 to senior 6 studied at the school.
Yeah, my first impression was actually very negative. The scenario in 2016 was very bad because the population of girls was very small. We had 301 students, but we had only 100 girls in the whole school. And the rest were the boys.
According to Twatwa, he made up his mind to make a difference. He teamed up with the community and teachers to turn the school's bad fortunes around. He says the transformed school is now a thing of pride for the community. The school's population has now grown from 301 to 1,081, both refugees and Ugandans.
Eventually, he also got the courage, the zeal. He said, no, I can. I worked with the community, I worked with the teachers, and we started building the school. And currently, if you check the school, it is being admired by many so far because of the changes that we have. I think I've checked the school is glittering, but if you check the photos of the former institution, you can hardly believe that this is the school.
The school also offers counseling to refugee students, some of whom witnessed the killing of their relatives.
Then I was 14. They registered you as an accompanied, and when they came here, when you reach here, they have shelters where they put you. Now when you tell them like you have ever gone to school, it's their job now to find out in which class you have been in Congo. Then they see the way they can equate the thing. If you are like in senior 2, then they see how they can compensate and you'll be like in senior 1.
The refugee learners also have the opportunity to compete for scholarships.
Teachers are helping us. Already I got a first grade, I already have a scholarship and a bursary, school bursary.
Twatwa also rallied parents to contribute to food growing and says it worked. The school has a full food store.
Parents contribute on food, and really that one has saved us because the food store is very okay. We even have a garden of cabbage, spinach, onions. We even have a plantation of about 5 acres of land, feeding both students and the staff. So really food is not a problem.
During COVID, the teachers would handle classes online.
That long period of COVID-19 disorganization, every teacher could come in, do the teaching online, and really students couldn't respond. They really covered a lot. We have internet, we are covered up. You can even Google in the compound. So really that one has really assisted the teachers to continue teaching and to teach effectively and efficiently.
To help students reach school on time, the school teamed up with an NGO to provide more than 200 bicycles. Before this, students used to walk long distances to attend classes.
We had a very big challenge of students trekking long distances in the refugee camp. Some come from Kinyonza. Students used to reach school, especially girls, used to reach school very late. Now we started lobbying and received bicycles. There are more than 200 bicycles. Students come, they park, especially those who come from long distances, and the girls. So we gave all the girls bicycles. They ride at school. It has assisted even keeping the girl child in school. And now the population of girls is coming up because we have 500 girls so far in school.
The school has been doing so well that it is now considered among the best in the district, producing first grades. Teachers Making a Difference is part of Uganda Making a Difference project implemented by the New Vision since 2008. The project targets teachers in public primary and secondary schools across the country.